Hello guys, how are you? One more video here only in English. This is a challenge for me because I don't used to talk in English every day, but this channel is a challenge for me. That's it. Today I will talk about if I talking good in English or not, because some people are commenting that my English is very good and talking fluent. I can talk about everything. And this is not true, because sometimes, a lot of times in real, I have struggled to talk about some subjects. Sometimes I have to think a lot about what I'm going to talk. Okay, right now I just talk in English what is going in my mind, but there are some moments I have to stop and think what I'm going to say, what I'm going to talk in English, because there are some subjects I don't know enough words. I don't know enough words to talk about that subject. And I kind of have an idea here to talk about books, because I am reading books in English like Forrest Gump, and I think I will talk about the subject of the book, you know, because I will have subject to talk about, because sometimes I don't know how to talk here in English. I don't think it's good enough to talk about my day here, because I just spent my whole day editing videos, and I think this is not interesting to talk here. So I will talk about the histories I'm reading on the books. I don't know, this is one idea. If you have some idea to me talk in English here, comment below. I need your feedback to make more videos here on this channel, only in English. And so this is it, this is the video today. I think I'm not talking English the way I want, the way I wish, but I think I will improve a lot talking English here with you guys. So see you the next time. Don't forget to leave your like, and see you.